Alrighty, here I am finally. It's been a very long week. So, we're back with Rich Richardson and to Leah, doing our rags to riches. And she is up and hungry. Their little garden's doing pretty good. Alright, let me look up the rules again so I can remember what our next goal is. She can take a shower and she can go pee after. Oh, I forgot she, wait. Oh, that's right. I forgot that they tried for a baby, but I didn't do a pregnancy test yet.
Bamwosa, bamwosa, agano, oh. Finuza, nevor.
And then we remember, so she is a fisherwoman. He is a tech guru. Oh, eating for two. Yay! A little rags to riches baby.
Carl, BC Lissarak.
Huh? Nubu?
Ah, Yikla. Mm.
Yay. He's like, whatever, I'm hungry, lady. Like, spill all weed. Spray for bugs. Doesn't look like they need watered, so that's good. Level 4. Oh, I wonder if the fridge
Marco.
Needs...
No, Marco.
Okay. So what are they gonna do today? Do they still have power? No. I guess we will have him do some running around. Everybody is out and about today. Harvest raspberries. Harvest raspberries. Dig. Look for frogs. What's she doing? I'm gonna have her come fishing. Fish with blueberries. Fishing with blueberries works, people. It's kind of weird. Alrighty, don't dig. There's anything else that way. This is usually just a dead end. Nothing. What else is out here? Pretty sure. Oh, maybe not. Maybe I messed it up. Ooh, she's level 7. We still have our floating plate over here. That's fun. That's always fun. She's so fun. Pregnant fish lady. That used to be a librarian. Wonder if it lets him. $15, so that doesn't help. Although I think too far. I don't think that I have raspberries down. So if I plant those, yeah. Plant some raspberries. Leons. Go home, lady. Don't even know you, ma'am. Alright. You're common frog, so we'll just get rid of it. Yeah, I don't understand how the whole power thing works. Because they have two solar panels. And then I used all the functional off-the-grid stuff, and somehow they're still using all their power. redonkulous. Yes. Well, I guess we better get some money so we can build a little nursery. A little bitty nursery. Catfish, a perch, and a goldfish. Thank you, blueberries. Village mayor. Oh, now the toilet's broke. I knew that was gonna happen. Let me see. Cause now he has some stuff he can make. Speed up shower times. Ooh, she just caught a voodoo doll. We don't need that. Let's sell it. Yes, $950. There's our nursery. Yeah, you just fixed the toilet so you can use it now, bud. Just do like a little bit of room. Wait, what doors did I use? One day their house will be less ugly. One day. But for now. But that costs the same. And that costs the same. That costs the same. So which one? We only need that for right now. Wonder what they have in here. Ha! I can sell that. Thank you. We're gonna try another one of these because he needs the power to use his laptop. Oh, maybe I should try one of those instead. Maybe I'll do a wind turbine. Let's just do that instead. Maybe that works better. We shall see. And I guess maybe I'll add some stuff on the outside. So it's not so ugly looking. Sort of. Just a little bit. Let's do uh, Let's put... Yeah, we'll just put grass up here. Why not? Oh, because we're out of... Oh. Okay, don't put grass up there. We don't have money for that. Do
it's amazing.
I guess we'll upgrade this.
A normal crop.
I wish the fish were more like better prices. What's this? Foxes. Ooh, it's one of her friends. She's friends with the foxes because she's pretty cool. Well, they kind of are. They sound a little scary, so. Ooh, yay! What should get our catfish? Nice. And then. Let's have her. Let's have her make dinner. Okay, we'll do that. Oh, he can use a laptop. Yes. So maybe the wind thingy is better. Alright, so he needs to do that. Apparently wind is better than sun, which is fine. We'll be wind powered. Oh, now we use the power resource. Oh, darn it. Well, friends. Just have him get his gardening skill up then. Too much on your thing.
You falcon is parameter. Shives. Yibs back to choke. Then it won't be a two.
Maybe I'll just have him do some- he doesn't like fishing, but he might just have to do some fishing. Let's move that and this. It's fall. Leaves are changing. It's a pretty leaves. Now, lady. Miss Mayo. Look, she's like, I'm just gonna have applesauce. Rude. How rude of her. So, 20 types of fish. They do both have to complete an aspiration, so...
Dove my blur.
Let's send her fishing, too. Okay. Yeah, look, he hates fishing. Too bad for you. Too bad. He is level 5. Actually, where is that? Here, Pokey.
Here's my Pokies. My Pokey kitty. Hi, hi, Pokey. She's a little sick. She keeps sneezing.
Room.
Huh. She still likes carrying pets. Even if she's sick.
Ooh, he got a good sized fish. Yeah. What is she wanting? Go, go, go. Oh, okay, and she just sneezed on me. Yep. Oh, that's what cats are for. You're never lonely if someone's there to sneeze on you. Ooh, what's she get?
Oh, Arthenia.
Box.
What to do?
Oh, it's a treasure map. Oh, he just got a box. Heck. Sometimes the other stuff that's in there is better than the fish, and I hate that, but also, whatever. He's having a bad time.
Oh.
Deal with it.
Ooh,
you have
enough.
A child on the way, sir. You must provide.
Oh, Tashma follow
room. Hey, salmon. Ooh. I like salmon. She ran out of blue bars.
Ooh.
What level is he now? 6.
Yes,
sir. Ooh.
Trout. Ooh. And Yamahorn.
Skeleton fish. And they're getting there. Yoba. Oh, she got something else. She's so great. 164. Bam. Go ahead, fishing. Instead of cooking mama, she is fishing mama. I'm fishing mama. Ooh, he's got something.
Yoba.
What is it? What is it? Oh, well, that's not very fun. I guess I'll keep it. Ooh, what kind of fish did she just get? Oh my gosh. Oh, Sam, it should be more than 72. That's just made up. Okay, you can go home because you hate fishing and you're hungry. Let's see. I have a sandwich. this yet? No. Sandwich, and then we could do game, since his happiness is low. Yeah, I call it happiness, whatever. Go to sleep. And she... She's almost level 8. Pretty good. She's doing so amazing. She's like, I don't even need the blueberries anymore. Oh, I can't sell these. Okay, she's still in the first trimester, so we have some time. And then I think they both go to work. Oh, she goes to work early soon. Let's send her home to go to sleep.
Why?
He goes to sleep, or he goes to work in 10, she goes to work in 5. Now we have power again. Okay, wait, she's gotta get up. Wait, and we used my power. See, that's the problem. It only gives you power for like the tiniest amount. Ridiculous. Let's have her. And then he needs to do programming. Yeah, there we go. Maybe that's the problem. He has work in 2 hours. Let's change this back. Need a blanket. It's too chilly. Love AC, except when it's too much for me. Oh, she brought home $75. That's stupid. Boop. And boop. Okay, hopefully he gets a promotion. Oh, she kind of looks. It's kind of funny. What do they call us, waiters? Who would you? Little predatory waiters. Wait, what's that? Okay. Yeah. Oop, wrong button. I always do that. He has stuff he can use. Frugal? let's do that. The quicker he gets promoted, the more money he's gonna be making. Let's do... we'll do 40 gold for hers. I think that works out. Alright, he's going to work. She can fix that. Oh, I forgot she wrote books. Yes! Oh, we're gonna fight. I don't think we're gonna make it right. Oh, he's beating up the... Oh. Oh, the bunny one. The bunny was like, take that. Mind your business. Don't start nothing if you don't want nothing. Focus. What? Come on. Cookie. Okay. No? Okay. Okay. What are you doing, Focus? This is gonna need ice. Oh, the fox just took one of my throats. How ridiculous. Pocus, can you not? Oh my god. Forget what I said about cats. Just kidding. I got my kitties. Okay, let's... spray for bugs, water, that should be it then. Uh-oh, that means I have to pay the bills. Oh, 107. Not bad. We can do that. Easy peasy. Just a little Texas. Where are you, Fox? Oh, he's just too fast. Pocus. I think she wants up, but she also doesn't want up. You're a pretty girl. There's fish. Okay, wait. Oh, I always go too far out. Dig for treasure, because we need to use those maps up. Harvest raspberries. Let's have her. There's the bunny. The bunny. The bunny. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's one. Oops. Apparently it's windy. In the game, not in real life. No, it's not windy here. And then she can go do some fishing. Now she's in her second trimester. Save it. I don't know why he's upset. He did his work task. Let's just... What is this? We're just gonna have him work hard. Because I want him to get that promotion. We need the promotion. She's actually using the bridge this time. Usually she just swims right through the creek. Well, I guess I won't send her fishing since she needs a shower. So I want her to keep a couple of these for fishing. So the rest. That way she has some fishing bait. Next time she goes fishing. Oh, now she has the bait too. Is he back from 7? He's at work till 7?
Oh, I'm all holly cake.
Wait, so... Cook off the grid. Oh! Well, that's fun. Tomato soup. Watermelon. Mushrooms. Q. Not in the third trimester yet. Huh. Let's have her write a book. Sure.
The door.
Since it has the power to do it. That way she has daily money. Hmm. And we used it up. Great. And nothing needs upgraded. She's still writing, so maybe they use the power. And she just needs to catch 7 more fish. And get her skill up to 10. She's doing pretty good though. Down, but hopefully promotion. Fingers crossed. Promotion. Promotion, promotion. Alright, no promotion. Really? Rude. He deserves a promotion, people. Let's have him. He has to do that for his job anyway. She's sad because he's sad. Too bad. $2,000. $2,000 is pretty good here. You just have to do it a bunch of times on your phone for it to add up. For his job. She is almost done writing her book. Ooh, she's level 6. Good. Huh. He's not getting very far yet. Oh, they're 50%. Girl, finish your book so you can go to bed. Okay, 75. He's almost there. Almost. And then, well, he could probably go to sleep too. Still second. So complete one more, and then you should be complete. Okay. And then I think what I'll do actually is have him fish for a little bit. Go fish. Just to get a little more money before he goes to bed. Or hopefully more money. There we go, now she just finished her book. She can eat. So, publisher, and then go to bed. Anyway, she wakes up. She'll be ready to go give birth eventually. He got a fish already. Deuce. Right there. Right there. I hope this book gives her some good money. Advertising online. Go, Rich, go. Actually, let me see if the computer has any power left. No, of course not. Ooh, they got a gummy copy. Which are weird anyways. I'm worried of that. Yay, he's focused again. Because that helps with fishing. Level 7. Seems like a weird lady.
Yoba.
Oh, I hate when that happens. Let's see if it's true. It said yes. To need him to get this first part of the aspiration completed. And then I think the rest should be pretty good. Not like fishing, he says. It's like, stop making me fish. But he must.
Oh. All
right, then go to bed. Send her to work. Ooh, she got 123 today. How about get leftovers? Quite need ice yet. Right, so Ooh, that does need water. Water. Let's see. Now he can do programming, hopefully. Oh, he has a beard now. I haven't. Okay. I guess that's what happens.
Glar Fafna.
I mean, whatever. It could have gone, like, a little more subtly there. Where it's like nothing, and then it was. I don't think I have. She's just gonna have a beard then, because I don't have a mirror for him to shave it. I will. It's style. It's fashion now. They're almost to 3,000. So she's got that. Oh, I guess the toilet needs cleaned.
Zippo! Shura!
Now what's she doing? Girl. Okay. Oh, the lady's here. She's gonna be like, you're not doing stuff. Right. Like that. Oh, is that what it is? They have power during the day because the sunlight. Stupid. Don't want her to do another book, or don't her? I guess I should have her fish because the point is her. For her to be. Why is that baby running? She can't see you in the water. This lady just took the things I was gonna harvest. What you think? I mean, that's really the only place to fish here anyway, so. I just think they catch more when they examine the waters first. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, now she has to go pee and go back to sleep. That's the worst part about when they're pregnant. Always gotta pee, always gotta eat, always gotta sleep. But that's how I feel all the time. Tallulah can now catch the deadly coral scorpion fish. Lifestyle gate. I guess I could. I'm trying to think of what I want to like use our money on. Or do I save it and like fix the house? Maybe. Like, I definitely get, like, a juice vision station because they have all the, like, fruits and stuff. And I might give them some extra money. Oh, cookie. Oh, cookie. Alright, how soon is she gonna pee herself? Pretty soon. Go home and go pee, because last thing you need is... Yes, you do like fishing. Go pee. And take a nap. Oh, there's the bunny. I want her to be friends with the bunny. Talk about vegetables. Maybe I shouldn't pet it, yeah. A joke. We're gonna give it a raspberry. Or should I maybe upgrade their house a little bit? Like their electronics. Appliances and stuff. Plumbing, like, I don't know, I guess their shower works, but they could have a real shower. I hope she beat herself. Whoops. She didn't walk fast enough. Okay, we'll just have to talk to the bunny in our time. Oh, there's her pee puddle. Whoops. Oops. That bunny's really cute. Or a little black bunny. I don't know, black bunny's cute. I'm not a black bunny. Alright, let's see if we can get him a promotion this time. Soon. I hope it's just one baby, because I keep accidentally having, like, twins. And I don't like it. Promoted. Yeah, y'all. Oh, mental fog. Oh, does this need... Yeah, it's gonna need ice. And... Exercise some creative skills. Like what? Oops, wrong button. So it says now he has to do programming. But I feel like that's gonna make his mental fog worse. At least his funness level is up. Let's see if it makes it worse. snip to you anyway, so. Well, playing video games seems to make it better. I'm like, what do I want to fix? Or upgrade. What do I want to upgrade? Dirt resistant. Okay, that's what I want to do. So it said, be creative. Creative skills. What can I do? What would be creative for him that he can do? Because he's not really like a creative sim. He can go. Yeah, let's see if that helps. Send him jogging. He used to like going around doing that stuff. Go jogging. There we go. Jogging helps. Okay. And then he can have there's shave. Shave facial hair. Shave back hair. I'll do that. I don't know if that counts as like a shower though. Hopefully. Snack. She's gonna have the baby still. You think it's a girl, boy, or whatever. So fun. Oh, now she could be friends with the rabbit. And he give the rabbit a raspberry. I bet he likes it. Raspberry. Run, Rich, run. Now he's smelly. Yeah, now he's really smelly.
Zibafa, Imblifa, Barafa, Shishumi!
Yeah, let's talk about fluff.
Oh, well, Fish Bavoopundit.
It's alright. Oh,
Fromm Smainty! Ozani Shiraji! Ruskin Lampima! Niara Naya Floof!
We're gonna be best friends, little bunny! Best friends forever. She's like, I wonder, yeah, that's probably true. I don't know. I bet food tastes better when you're pregnant. Okay, so she doesn't have to work. I wonder if I should Nah. Oh, it does work like a shower. Alright, then he's to sleep. Yay, we're friends with the rabbit. Little rabbit.
Oh,
he's angry. Take gift. I'm gonna give him another. Oh, I have to give him something different. I wanna give him something different. Green egg. Oh, a green egg. You know, there were so many rabbit, like, things. $4,000. What are we gonna do with our money? She's gonna clean the toilet. Maybe I should just. Well. No, I don't know. I don't know. Maybe I should get them. No. I don't know. Now I don't know what to do with money they have. I need it for something and I don't have it, and then I don't need it and I have it and I don't know what to do with it. Why is she gonna have this baby? Stop. Oh, wait. Now she has to go to work. I guess I'll have to. Let me just have her take a vacation day. It's like, I want her to have the baby. I don't want her to. Okay. She doesn't really get that much money from her job, anyways. Let's make something. Let's do that. Oh. No, lady. I don't know, I guess I could get them a cow, a chicken.
Oh,
kind of stuff. stop cleaning the toilet. Alright, I guess she's just gonna go clean the toilet again. I'm like, I just want her to have the baby with me. Alright, this is gonna make his mental fog worse, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Because I need him to get his promotion.
Freya.
Whoa! Chris Sukles.
Frody Mazel Faye. Blinzel Fiend.
New core heart.
I went too far. See if it lets us do these, because it didn't let me do these before, which I was kind of mad about. We have some new plants to plant then, so I can go down. it did let him get up. Oh, that's weird. Because I tried to do that before and it didn't let me harvest from those plots. Oh, does somebody live here? Usually no one lives there. What is this lady doing? Oh my gosh. She just needs to have the baby already. Ooh. They evolved. Okay, so that, now I have more plants. Still more mushroom. Wait. Okay. Mushroom. Ooh.
Yebony. Denise. Afrom. Yanibi Yanka. Claude Azoy. Seneca Fenave. Hispala Prinia. Dobal. Saba Paneer. The Sneakos Karenji.
So we have enough of that. We have enough. Although I'm gonna put that one in there. Bluebell. I think I only have one bluebell. So I will put the rest. Not the rest, but a couple more. We've got some daisies. Cute. There's some hollies. Ooh, there's a new bunny. Bunnies. I don't think I have. What is this? Sage. I don't have sage. So I'll plant some of the sage. I need to switch over his aspiration because maybe I can get this one up. Because evolve. Bam. Where is he? Oh, he's going to work. Well, that doesn't help. He wasn't supposed to go to work. But that's okay. We'll let him go to work. Fertilized plants. Oh, I can't get into his... Darn it. I think everything that needed to be evolved has evolved. Look at this little bunny. Little bunny. All the little bunnies of the world. Okay, when is she gonna pop this baby out though? It's almost like a 24 hours that she's been in her third trimester. It's ridiculous. Lots of plants. And then she can finish her book. Maybe he'll get... He probably won't get another promotion yet. Yeah. What's it say? You must recycle. Sir? No. Oh, now she's having a baby. She's supposed to finish her book.
Dabba. Oh, blab.
At least she won't pee first. Have the boo-boo. So his name is Rich. Let's go Richie.
Oh.
Yay.
Yes, Blaine.
Yay. Little baby. So let's see. We are going to buy. We'll do that aspiration. The whole buy $1,000 worth of kids stuff. Did that work? No. I need to do an R100. What else can I buy? So that was 20. Let's do this. That's 100. There we go. Gives them some stuff. Alrighty. Mm-hmm. this one. Let's have her plant. This one being watered. Plant it, you water it. Plant it and water it. Well, they're slowly getting there. I mean, that's not bad. A family of three with $3,000. Like, that's pretty good, I think. I'm on, like, part four now, I think. They're getting there.
Ooh,
Maybe I will get them farm animals, since they do still have money. Because I'm crazy. Let's get some chickens. You know what I need to do is fence it in so that the foxes don't get to them. I'm just gonna make it like as big as I can because I'm gonna try and get a cow for them too. Still gonna place it right. There we go. Like this. Like this. And then let's get a little fence. Okay, it doesn't quite match. It's kind of ugly, but we're dealing with it. Maybe she can get flour and stuff from anything else. Did you get a beehive? Sure, we'll get a beehive. Put them way over here so they don't sting us. Ah, get a water catcher. Alright, let's just go back. Let's get me... Purchase me a cow. Let's name the cow. She's gonna be called Moo-la. Get it? Do you get it? Alright, let's get a chicken, and a rooster. Bam. I'm not naming the chickens. Well, I could name the chickens. Hold on. We can name chickens. Let's name him. Yeah, I'm just gonna do a quarter. And then the one's gonna be Penny. Here. Yep, you get to be Penny. And the other one can be Nickel. Come here, Nickel. Nickel back. Yay. Actually. Oh no, that one looks like a penny. I should have named that one Penny. Oh well. Let's scatter feed for them. Come here. We're gonna milk you, Moola. Go milk you. Yay, look, Mellie have a little farm. So many things that she can do. Farm. Let's do I'll start with beetles. I'll come back and water everything later then. Whoa. Chicken. Oh wait, I gotta do households. Yay! Oh, okay, the cow kicked it over. That's rude. Rude cow. I don't want to talk to you. Oh, well, that's weird how that one happened, but okay. Alright, so we need to nurture our beetles. Beetle nuggets. Not sure about that. Alright, we will water everything. Utter disaster. It was an utter disaster. That was rude. Mr. Rooster. Oh, the baby is crying. What does the baby want? Baby wants fed. Sad little baby.
Oh.
should just put these in all the rooms. These look so much better than the just glutzes. Change dirty diaper. Right. Oh, the diaper's all the way out here. Well, that's just... Oh, that's just rude. Okay, wait. So I wanted to... On with the bees again. Let's do that. Everything... Nope, nothing up. Oh, it's raining. Perfect. I was gonna say, I didn't water anything yet. Yay for rain. He's home. I need to take a shower. You better stay with your career, sir. Now, he did have more. These can go in here, black beans. Black beans. And these peppers. Stew on. Give these to her. She can hopefully give them to the rabbits then. Burned out. they're going to put Alex the chickens alone. Go talk to the baby. See how much money we get now. We have a farm. Here's two. Because then we can buy some more rewards. Actually, let me do we'll do this one. Okay. All the plants. Please, plants, plants.
Oh, snurp!
Oh, relax, child. Push your balls so slow. Mm-hmm. Let's use that. Let's use the apples. Because he needs to. Oh. That's right, change that. Now, I believe he needs to take a vacation day since he's burned out. But he has to go pee first.
Jaina.
Oh, what's wrong
with this guy? Kick it off. Dude, I mean. In your seminar game. Okay. Alright, so the cow. Clean the cow. Wait, is he hungry? Just dirty, okay. Milk the cow. Look, 4 eggs already. Yes. Look at our big garden. Where'd the little bunny go? Here's the little bunny. Oh, cheese, bottle of milk. Excellent. Look at us. Alright, so how are these eggs then? I'm gonna stop. He needs to get some leftovers. I'm not really worried about Harvest Fest. At least not yet. Okay, so that's clean. What? does the baby need? Whoops, wrong button. Better feed. Oops. I don't know what's up with me and the wrong buttons today, but let's tell her an utterly funny joke. What's this chicken doing? You silly chickens. So he needs to, oops, why did I just click? Actually, he could do that. Just, it's okay. Maybe that'll help him chillax some. Read a book. Read a book. Did they attack her? Oh well. I'm sure she's fine. Ooh, she can collect this one already.
Oh.
No. Cow's like, lady, leave me alone, please. He does not want to talk to her. No, thank you. Alright, so let's go here. And then what we'll do is... There we go. Pollinate nearby plants. Yeah. I don't like that noise, though. Okay, so let's refill the feed, clean out the shed. I was trying to wait till it was dirtier, but don't want to wait too long. She's so angry. I don't know how to make him, like... Oh, that's right. Jogging helped last time. So I'll have him finish his book and then he can go jogging. And then maybe I'll have her do some fishing. Oh man, the chickens really like running around. I don't think I've had this big of a, like, enclosure before. I usually, like, keep the chickens with the cows, like, in a smaller enclosure. And in the garden in, like, a different part. But it works. Sorry, if you just heard me burp, I apologize. My bad. Oh, that's right. I don't have a big trash can. Oh, why do I keep hitting the wrong buttons? Baby. Feed. Yeah, she needs to shower anyway, so that's fine. Okay. Ashley. He is jogging and reading at the same time. That's cool, I guess. Here for it.
Kuno Mita Bamwosa Bamwosa.
Let's go and have her. What is he doing? Oh my gosh. Go home. And he needs a shower too. It looks like his burnout's gone. Yes, his burnout's gone. Thank goodness. So, reading while jogging. I'll remember that. Chickens are all over there at the camp. Do I want beetle nuggets? I guess I'll get beetle nuggets. I will take beetle nuggets, thank you. Why not? Beetle nuggets it is. Beetle nuggets, it's just wrong. Ooh, we got a fertilizer. Nice. Bee beetles. Catcher beetles. We'll keep that. Sell that. Oh, look, there's both bunnies. Bunnies. What does that say? Not helping. You know what I need to do? Is... Wait, does he not know how to do it?
Ah,
Oh wait, that's right. I have to. I'm gonna do the mushroom since I just planted them. Tara. And now I need to do one more. Let's do these carrots. And then I just have to graft plants. Okay. Let's do this and cutting and cutting. She's almost done with her book. A book, book, book. Book. Alrighty. So, oh, there's one eggy in there. We'll sleep that eggy for the morning. Aha, she finished her next book. So we will, why do I need to send a thank you card? Oh, cause it's harvested. No. Nobody deserves a thank you letter from her. Why does it keep saying attempt to swipe? Let's talk to the bunny, the little cute bunny. Graft. Okay, so let's just do. So I promise you don't know which thing you're grafting. Whatever. I'm just picking. Can I do it? Oh, I can't get these, yeah.
Miss Stevie? Deplora? Huh?
Wait, where'd the bunny go? There's the bunny.
Listen at Zarspa.
Because she's already friends with the bunny. We will give the bunny a flower. And see if the bunny likes it. Yes. She has befriended. Asked for gardening help. Tip gift offered. She's cleaning up. Where's the laptop? This guy. If I can get him to finish this aspiration, it'd be pretty good. Gardening help enabled. Collect honey. She's probably gonna get stung. Oh well. Oh god, the baby's crying again.
You found a new problem.
No, baby, no. No, baby. Okay, just go take care of the baby. Your gardening skill can wait. Oh, look at him standing on one leg. What's she doing? Okay. Oh, she's tired. Wait, let me just clean the coop first. And then. And I think. With all these dang gnomes. Get out of here. Baby. And I can still taste. Yeah. Alright, she's got a bed. I think he's gonna age up soon.
Getting a new boo.
So let's do this, because I do need a charge can, apparently. Didn't think about that. And then... I don't need that. I don't know what happened to the laptop. Actually, let's go to the cheap one. Okay. Alrighty. So, now we can put the trash in the trash. And these gnomes need to go elsewhere. We don't even want these gnomes. What is the baby doing? Chickies are sleeping. The cow is sleeping. These guys are fine. Okay. I know Harvest Fest is gonna suck for everyone, but tis what it is. I need to update his outfit soon. Oh, the baby's crying again. Poor baby. Wait, who did he wake up first? Change the dirty diaper. And he's probably hungry. And... ooh, you know what we could do? Oh, yeah. Now we can sell gnomes and make money. We don't need you gnomes anyways.
It's dumb.
Okay. He is hungry. Clean out the world food, yes. Nice.
Okay.
You get water for their house.
The whole day of
the animals are still sleeping. Oh, she's gotta go to work. Rooster's up. He says, wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey. Which makes sense, because he had the ladies give us eggs. How about that? Makes sense. Alright. He can shower, because he's stinky, and then we should... Oh, I hope he gets up to level 8 so he can supercell. Level 10. Definitely not close to that at all. I find a cow plant. I don't like cow plants though, honestly. It always turns out bad. Yes, I know. Cow plants are terrible. I think I always get eaten, which isn't fun. Because obviously it's not what you want to happen. You don't want to be eaten. Here comes the cow. Oh, he needs to get cleaned. Yay. Making money. There's my little bunny rabbit. So cute. There's a fox. These guys are fine, I think. They need food. Whoops. Sorry, chickens. Look, she's angry. I would be angry too. Mm-hmm. Guess I can name the rabbit. It works in 3 hours. Oh, his name's Shirt. Why would it be Sherlock? I like Peter Cottontail, though. That's cute. Since he helps with our gardening, he should have a name. Yay! Now the cow's happy. Oh, the baby's crying again. It's that dirty diaper. But I kind of have to feed the chickens first. Oh, that's horrible. That's where my priorities are. I have to feed the chickens before I can change the dirty diaper. You're fine, little baby. Eggies. Ooh, excellent eggies. Ooh, I always forget. I don't want to forget. Usually when I forget to vote, then something weird happens, like either everyone wears bags on their heads, or when everyone is like a free-loving neighborhood. which sometimes I guess is fun, but sometimes it's weird. Yes. Yes, sometimes it's weird. Ooh, garden. I wonder if she... Oh, she comes back right now.
Sarpava.
Okay, go pee. And... So I need to make something. I don't think Sims 5 is real yet. Not that I know of. I don't have Sims 5. Guess I'm not that cool. Sims 4 is pretty nice though. I like him.
Apolichaba? Sobies a bow. Oh. Apolichaba. Moochie Peachy. Shady Balloon. Yes.
Let's do. Oh, wait, he has to go to work. I have to cook something else because they ran out of power. Oh no, I can. Yes. Oh, the baby's coming again. When does the baby age up? Let's see. They're gonna need more food soon. Doing. The bees are irritated. I hate that. No, that baby's crying again. Child. do like cooking.
Oh, I'll just zoom! Oh, chimma, chimma, chimma!
Yeah, no more fires, please. Although I guess that would be good if they get like 1,000 or something each day. That's pretty good. Come on, lady. Finish your meal. Down on a little cloud. Yay! Let's do tummy time already. Just taking the baby outside in the cold for tummy time. Whatever, I suppose. What's the other stuff?
Wakey, wakey, Raguda.
Oh, wait. I need to switch back over. Yes. Let's do... No, wait, this one. I want this one. And play peek-a-boo. Oh, he's thinking of it. I thought she was thinking of it. And I'm like, that's not good if she's thinking about the oven when she's holding her baby. Alright, let's have her scatter feed. Although she was supposed to read him a book, but whatever. We can look at choice. haven't seen our bunny. Let's talk to the rooster. Oh wait, that's what I need to do. Yeah. Maybe not. What's the baby? Oh gosh, the baby's cold. Oh goodness. Oh goodness, pick up the baby. Guess we can't potty train them yet. See? Oh, there she is. Okay. I was like, keep telling her to read the book. Read the book, lady. He has been awake too long. Be care. Where's the crib?
Rosh, Barbahoy, Narshkul, Smeba.
He does not even want to listen to her read books. How rude. It's ungrateful. Put your puppy in bed. Everything else seems mostly fine. Yeah. What do you want, lady? Sure. Sick to sleep. Frequently sneezes. Well, that's fun. Another book. I forgot I had this in here. I guess we'll keep the... Oh no, $57 was on. We'll sell it. The rabbit gave it to her, so... Now, he works... 2, 7. Oh, there's her bunny friend. Bunny friend, bunny friend. Bunny friend has a gift for her. Girl, walk outside. Jeez. No.
Abenor Saguinario. Zimzay. Blaine.
Let's hug our bunny friend. Bunny friend, bunny friend.
Hueva.
Discover gift preferences.
Uh-huh.
nothing like a good old buddy friend. What if you give me this on a 2? Oh, I can play with that.
Small bean broody.
How nice.
Day so.
Thank you, bunny. So what is the bunny like then? Gaia likes flowers and rose. So I'll give him a rose raspberry gun.
Oh, well, beesh babu bun bit.
Oh, we're close friends.
Minchi, Marlene Yorin, the tour.
Scatter feet. Because I guess. Oh no, shouldn't be a scatter. I see it now. Let's collect the eggs again. I'm sleeping. Okay, he's home. She needs to. Ooh! Let's do the biofuel. Let's keep those eggs this time. Nope, he's already going to bed. We'll find it. Insect biofuel. Oh, it only got me $40. Oh my gosh, that was so funny. I looked in the crib and I'm like, oh my gosh, where's the baby? But he's in this one now. Little Richie. Oh, little Richie. Check the baby, check the baby. Oh, he's sneezing again. He sneezed. Let's do.
Comedy? Oh, no.
What is this person doing here?
Oh,
oh, he's hungry. Why is everyone showing up at our house? The feeding tinkler. Oh, Right. That's nice. Lady, I hate when they do that. They should not be able to kick your trash can down. If you don't live here, you can't kick my trash can down. That's what I think.
Aha.
Now, this little child here. Oh, I don't have a. Oh. I don't have a.
Chima Farstu.
Let's see if that works. Sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't. Because I don't have a tub to clean the baby in.
Whoa. Oh,
it looks like it did. Yes. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Stinky diaper. Oh, so I just need to change his diaper. That's what I need to do. Alright. Well, I am going to leave my rags to riches here and we will come back to them tomorrow night. If you are still wanting to watch some streaming, my friend Sky Rem is going to be streaming, I think, right now, actually. So go check her out. And I will be going to bed soon. See you tomorrow.